Hey, I don't know what you got going on later, but I was thinking of hitting a happy hour over at Chili's.
I don't date people at my workplace.
You're smart. It's a smart idea. You got beauty and brains. TGIF.
I couldn't imagine living for anything other than women.
Dad.
I do remember thinking, why would a dude bring a trumpet into a movie theater?
Barry, I'm sorry to be the one to have to tell you, but we couldn't save him.
Save who?
We had to remove both.
What are you saying?
Dear Mr. Munday, I represent the interests of Miss Ginger Farley. Miss Farley believes that you are the father of her unborn child.
Are you absolutely positivo that the baby's mine?
Yes, Barry, I'm positivo the baby is yours.
I want to be a part of this, like a real dad, you know, with dedication.
Barry Munday, I'm the father.
I heard that sometimes women poop during the birth.
It's natural.
Are you retarded? My parents want to meet you.
This is the first time Ginger has brought a man home to meet us. Our Jennifer brings fellas home all the time. But that's Jennifer.
No, we've never had much time alone together, Barry.
Why are you doing this?
Oh my God! My water broke!
Barry is quite a guy. I wish you all the best coming out of your mom.
You being pregnant was a real miracle. There's purpose now.
Barry, our group provides support to understand what has happened to us.
When I was 11 years old, my penis was severed. Now the end pokes out like a little snappy turtle.